Again.
See me tomorrow on the steamer.
On the steamer, ah, well. Hey,
this could lead to steam on the branch.
Yes, yes. The ideal.
Well,
I'm doing my best.
Yeah.
You'll do that. Thanks, Dave.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Better than British Rail.
Beaching around.
This is a success, which I know it will be. We will probably see a train service in Amlwch again.
It'll be good.
Something we haven't seen since 1964.
But I wasn't around in 1964, so I'd hope.
Well, I was only very young.
It'd be nice.
It would be, yeah. It would certainly put the island back on the map.
And I personally was on the last train, and I'm still carrying the case which I had on that last train. I've still got the ticket with me, and to see 28 years, it seems to be a long 28 years. They've gone, we've got the trains back, we are now looking to the future, and hopefully in less than 2 years there will be steam running on this railway. We've had financial backing from the WDA, Cyngor Ynysmon, and British Rail have been marvellous. So everything is in our favour. The dream is now finished. We're now it's reality now. The trains are here, and as you can see for yourself, the passengers have come.
Thank you. I can't recollect where the turn got to. I'm sure there was a bridge, but there was a bloody cutting. I can't remember this. This is just the BR limit.